In this video revealing the laziest way to make money with Amazon for complete beginners and how complete beginners earning $100 to $700 a day with no experience. More at that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it now. So Peter Thiel, the guy that literally started PayPal, that invested in Facebook earlier on and turned into like billions and billions of dollars, and the guy that wrote, like, for example, Zero to One, the book, he says one thing about competition, and that is competition is for losers, right? And if you ever go into a business with crazy competition, you are gonna go on like an uphill battle that it's gonna be extremely, extremely hard and the opposite of lazy. Which is why, you know, when I first got started in making money with Amazon, I just thought I should do what everyone else was doing and I should just sell what everyone else was selling. You know, because you know how a lot of people that, you know, start online businesses, they're like, oh, don't reinvent the wheel. Just, you know, do what's already working. That works to only an extent. For example, I remember when I wanted to come in here and start selling grill mats, it was very, very hard for me to sell grill mats in this specific, for example, location, which is Amazon, because look at all the people that I'm like going against. You know, this one has 10,000 reviews, okay? This one has 7,000 reviews. This one has 18,000 reviews. So if I was literally getting started trying to make money on Amazon, the traditional Amazon FBA method, do you know how hard it is to go ahead and go against all these people? And this is someone with like no experience, with not like unlimited funding like some people that raise money for. And here was I trying to go in very competitive markets, you know, trying to buy thousands of dollars worth of, you know, grill mats from Alibaba, and even like, you know, starting an Amazon seller account, which is like $39 a month, right? All of which made it extremely hard and extremely difficult for someone like me to go ahead and make money and earn a living from this way of method, because of the fact that I was chasing things that were just way, way, way too competitive. So for people that are like, well, Mike, that's great for you, Mike, but like, you know, I am completely lazy. I want to go ahead and still make money with Amazon. I want to take advantage of the fact that Amazon gets like 3 billion users every single month on the platform just buying products, right? How can I go ahead and tap into that the laziest way, right? Well, if you really think about it, and I really dove deep on why, like, for example, I wanted to chase, for example, Amazon FBA so much, and it really just came down to certain things. I, number one, realized that Amazon was a search engine, okay? So if I could rank for a word that pops up on the search engine right here, like for example, grill mat four, and then you could see cooking, right? If I rank for that keyword, from the billions of people that are searching for things to buy on Amazon every single month, there is a small fraction of that, which could still potentially be in the hundreds of thousands, that search for a keyword like this. And my goal is to rank for that specific keyword, kind of like how these people, you know, rank for these specific keywords. And the reason why is because the moment I, number one, rank for it on the search engine, number two, if someone buys, you know, customers are already on Amazon, literally their credit cards are connected to Amazon. Like, literally, Amazon does the shipping, handling, and customer service, and I could technically make passive income if I could fulfill those two things. Number one, rank on the first page of a search term, and number two, get Amazon to do the shipping, handling, and customer service for me, right? So I wanted to go to Amazon for the sole purpose of literally making passive income so that I could travel, so I could be free, so I could pay off my debt, so I didn't have to worry about all of like the moving parts that I normally would have in other traditional businesses, right? So that would be the motive for doing it. But here was the motive, which was initially laziness, because I didn't want to do all the backend stuff. I didn't want to do customer service. I didn't want to build a big team. But then I went on an upward battle because I was literally going against what, you know, Peter Thiel talked about, which is the worst thing to possibly do. And that's going in heavily competitive niches in industries, right? So you're probably wondering, okay, well, Mike, how are some ways then to make money with Amazon the lazy way? What would be the lazy way? Well, the lazy way would be going after markets and segments that have very, very, very little competition. Because if you do, then you really don't even have to almost work as hard because of the fact that you literally have no other alternative, right? Like what Peter Thiel talked about in the book is he says, when you go against someone, right, you're literally like, the customers now are able to pick between one or the other. The customers can literally pick between this or this, because they're all essentially the same product, you know, just one has more reviews, and then it turns into a price war, right? Which you never want to get into, right? So how you beat that is you literally go into a category of one where you literally look around and there's no better option other than yours, right? Like a good example of that is if we were gonna sell hot dogs, and you were able to go ahead and create the best hot dog, the tastiest hot dog, the ones that are the biggest hot dog, the lowest price hot dog. If you just give me a starving market, say like for example, 3 a.m. in front of the bars, all of the other restaurants are closed and my hot dogs aren't even the best, right? People are literally gonna buy my hot dogs because there's no other alternative. And what you wanna do if you wanna do the laziest way is you need to find opportunities on Amazon where there is no other alternative, and this is exactly how. You know, for example, you know, when I typed in the word grill mat, these words popped up. That means this is what people are searching for. So the laziest way that I'm trying to do is number one, rank for things that there isn't that much competition for, that people are searching for, but two, still get the delivery to be automated as well as you not having to invest in any of the inventory, right? So here's an example that I noticed, you know, recently, right? Like I'll just type in the word Beagle gifts, right? Beagle gifts for women. All of these things that are popping up, these are all the things that people are searching for. So there is a small sliver of traffic where people on Amazon are literally going and searching for this. Well, check this out. Some of the first things on it doesn't even have, like for example, reviews, only 10 reviews, 20 reviews, 69 reviews. You see this thing, 2 reviews, 82 reviews. This one has only 10 reviews, right? So you can see that it's way, 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 way less, you know, for example, competition than even grill mats. Look at this one, right? Especially if you catch it on holidays, look at this. There is no like reviews whatsoever and it's on the first page, right? So that would be a really good example of one. Another one would be like, for example, if I do like cat t-shirt and you see all these things that pop up, let's just see cat t-shirts, woman funny. I put that in the title, look at this. On the first page, it's only one review, right? And then you're probably wondering, well, Mike, I don't have money to go ahead and, for example, invest in a bunch of t-shirts. Well, that's why it's somewhat good to think lazily, because sometimes lazy people will think of the more efficient way to get things done, right? And if you could see, instead of signing up, for example, sellercentral.amazon.com, you could easily sign up for example, merchbyamazon.com and like upload your designs, set a list price, they print what's sold, and it's still fast shipping with Amazon FBA. But now you earn monthly royalties without you having to go ahead and invest in the bulk of it. You know, for example, like what I had to do. So think about what would it be easier if I was gonna go ahead and sell, for example, t-shirts on Amazon FBA, and I was gonna go and get t-shirts right here. Would you rather be the one that invests in, you know, thousands of t-shirts right here where you have to go buy it, like put the logo on it, ship it to Amazon, and then you have to pay $39 a month plus seller fees? Or would you rather just sign up for this for free at no cost for you, literally reaching millions of customers worldwide with no upfront investment cost to you and selling them as Amazon FBA products where Amazon's the ones that buys the inventories on your behalf with no cost to you? And for that, it was like really easy. Then I can come in and then look at other platforms and model what works on other platforms that aren't on Amazon, because then I could go ahead and compete against these people that are having like a unique, for example, category, right? So for example, one thing that I could do, if I could go to Amazon or to Pinterest, say like a, for example, holidays coming up, right? So let's do like cat t-shirt heart, right? If I just type in the word cat t-shirt heart, you know, there's all these like cat t-shirt Valentines, right? That if a Valentine's Day is coming up, I could literally go and make, you know, like time-specific t-shirts based off of that holiday, right? Because then I know, like if I just look at this, this cat t-shirt that was like the one for Christmas or the Beagle t-shirt didn't have that much competition, right? So when you have not that much competition, you're able to come in and literally like compete because there is no other competition and you are literally the only option. I'll literally take, you know, the things that I enjoy, I'll literally go to Upwork, I'll type in graphic designer, and I'll go over and search in the location of the Philippines. I'll do hourly rate, $10 an hour below. And you can see that there's people that I can literally hire from the Philippines that, like, someone like, for example, this girl only charges $7 an hour, 100% job success. I could just be like, hey, can you make all these designs? And then you just upload them onto, for example, Merch by Amazon. And then the more you rank for certain keywords that have the low competition, the lazy way, like, just imagine, you know, the laziest way would be maybe getting 100 designs or even like 30 designs to pay you $100 a month. I mean, if you make 30 designs for very low competition keywords where there's not that much competition, and each one makes you like $100 a month, that's already $3,000 a month profit that you don't have to go ahead and invest in, for example, Amazon or Alibaba to go ahead and ship over to, for example, Amazon. That's just, of course, one way to make money online. There's even better, faster, and easier ways. Some of which people in our community have been implementing. Someone like, for example, Dina at age 30, who went from at age 47, who went from zero to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, as well as, for example, Greg, who did it at 58 years old in 5 to 8 weeks. And if you want to know exactly what it is that they do, that we literally have a brand new workshop there where we are revealing the step-by-step blueprint on exactly what they did to go from zero to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks with no experience whatsoever. So sign up for the free workshop below, as well as check out this video and this podcast right here. Hopefully this helps. Love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!